Now let's go back to Jewish business. We play piece which I recorded in 1973 in Israel with Jerusalem Symphony Orchestra. It was Kol Nidre, the prayer in the opening of Yom Kippur day. And it happened in 1973. I recorded this, and a couple days started the Yom Kippur War. And so I was in Israeli army during the war. And the recording of this piece with my playing with Jerusalem Symphony was broadcast all over Israel during days of Yom Kippur War.